NIS2. Are you aware of the latest rules on cybersecurity in the EU? In this series, I will be discussing these developments. NIS2 imposes not only measures, but also the obligation to report, follow up, and resolve incidents. Obligation to report significant incidents within 24 hours, followed by a detailed assessment within 72 hours. A post-mortem within 1 month after the incident, including the measures taken. The use of certain products, services, and processes may be made mandatory. A certification scheme for products, services, and processes will be introduced by ENISA, the European Union Agency for Cybersecurity. The NIS2 directive was published by the EU in December 2022. It will come into effect as local law in the autumn of 2024. Given the extent and impact of the mandatory measures, it is imperative to start taking the right steps on time to ensure that you are properly prepared for NIS2.